Hi, everybody. Happy Easter or Passover, or just you're celebrating the fact that spring is coming. Wishing you all the very best. And when I think back on Easters, we used to have to go to wherever the baskets were being blessed. And coming from a small village like Vita, we would sometimes be woken at 2 or 3 in the morning, and my mom would take us off to Piney or Arbaca or Stutburn or Sundown. It all depended on where the priest or minister would be, and whether it was in the middle of the night or a regular service in Vita. Easter is a time where you reflect and you pull out your beautiful pesenke, get your pascha, don't forget the fresh chrin, and enjoy the weekend and the holiday. All the best.